So they getting ready to carve pumpkins. So they gonna make their own little jack-o'-lantern. So we gonna see how it's gonna end. I'm letting them do it on their own. I'm not helping them, so we gonna see how this turn out.
what you doing with yours?
I'll show you guys when it's done.
And you don't have to cut it. You can also like paint it. Like use a marker or put paint on it instead of cutting it if you don't want to.
Yeah.
Okay, so we just did Reagan's. Now we're doing Piper's.
Not carving. Washing it down.
Okay.
Get all that dirt off. Nice and shiny. Okay. Got that down and pat. Yeah.
You know what to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna just plant it in here.
Okay, so now I can cut it.
You want me to make you an outline?
Yeah. No, but y'all gonna cut it on the pretty side, right?
Yeah.
So that way the other side.
This side's gonna be in the back, but she's just on the top part.
You know, you can cut it bigger. It don't have to be so small. You can cut it wider.
That's what I'm doing for her.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You got it or you not?
I need you to poke it through there.
We could. So now Piper is doing, she's carving her pumpkin. That's good.
Leave it, Mommy. We had it good.
What about now?
Just
let it down. Yeah, it's good. I'll
let
shake it, though. Okay, thank you. Mommy, look here.
She
can just keep gravitating to it. Yeah, does
she know?
Watch your fingers. Be careful. I know. It's getting good. Mm-hmm. Oh, she gonna get one.
Okay. That's how you do it. Your ears are
good. You doing good?
Yeah.
You follow your outline? Mm-hmm. It's okay if you go look outside of it.
Stop. Sit down.
I don't want to keep the light tree. I don't want to turn the line down.
You need a camera good?
Yeah. Bun! Girlie, you gotta go back up. Can I help you?
Yeah.
Y'all in the fridge. But it's her first time doing it on her own.
So my big sister's here to help.
Mm-hmm. Well, big sister gave her a nasty pumpkin, huh? The cootie pumpkin.
Can I do something?
Okay, just follow that line. Don't go down.
Y'all ever watch that show Outrageous Pumpkins? Like, y'all see, they do some hard work and they make it look super easy on Food Network Outrageous Pumpkins.
In real life, it ain't that easy.
Real life, it's like 10 times harder.
They make it look so super easy. Oh my God. How they carve those pumpkins, how they carve, like, I was looking at it yesterday. They had to carve like 7 foot stature pumpkin. And they have to use like, they have to be like 7 feet tall. They have to use about,
cut yourself?
No.
Did you cut yourself?
No.
They have to use about 15 to 20 pumpkins. She cut herself? Oh. About 15 to 20 pumpkins and everything.
How you do that?
They have to use that many.
Like 2 hours.
Y'all are the friends too. I'm gonna make sure.
Mm-hmm. You only get like 2 hours.
Sometimes. I think that's giving out, depending on certain ones, they was giving them like 2 hours. Some they got more.
Like 7 hours?
But it was crazy like what they was having to do in such a small amount of time. And they were doing it. I mean, it's amazing. I don't know if y'all would catch that show, but it's on Food Network, Outrageous Pumpkins. Oh my God. It's amazing. I mean, and those creations that they come up with are beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, I love this time of the year. The things they make out of those pumpkins, they were making like a gingerbread house, all kind of stuff out of pumpkin. You wouldn't even believe it.
How do you know? There's no more to cut.
Just cut a little bit more.
You can't cut anymore. You're going to mess it up.
Look at everything.
Make sure you got this all the way through. See, you didn't get this all the way through. So it's not coming up.
Y'all see somebody put on lipstick for y'all. You in the frame? Ain't nobody tell her to. Yeah. Something's still not, something need to be cut a little more. That's why it's not coming up.
What's this right here?
I messed it up. It ain't messed, you carving a pumpkin. You can't mess it up. It could be whatever you want to be. It's Halloween, so it don't have to be perfect. So whatever you want it to be, that's what it could be.
There you go.
That's you got it.
She got hers. Got a good inside.
She got a lot. They can see it good.
Mm-hmm.
They got a lot of meat in there.
She got a good inside.
Get all that good meat.
So you know what you do with this?
Yeah. And scoop it out.
So this, you just
like a shovel.
You just scrape like this.
Okay.
But actually, it's easier. See how? Because you don't have all that string. Okay. So start from here at the very top. Mm-hmm. Kind of like shave it.
Okay,
that
can
feel a little bit. Oh God. Okay.
No, shave it. Like get the skin. Don't, cause. See,
I never shaved.
You see how it got the hair?
Like this.
You gotta shave the skin so that, because I see it's actually easier for me. And it looks more clean. You have it like that.
This big thing.
That's the top.
Delish, nasty. Delish, nasty.
I said delicious.
Delicious.
Now I did in my hand there.
Mm-mm. Let me help you somewhere. Baby jeans. Okay, now you just stick your hand in there.
Let's get a touch of this. All right.
And if y'all know some good uses for like the meat, the inside meat, you know, the seeds, let us know. Comment below. Let us know if y'all know any like good uses for that pumpkin meat and the insides and the seeds. I know the seeds, you can fry them up and it tastes really nice and crunchy. Nope. But if y'all know any, you know, anything, just let us know. Comment below. Let us know.
Comment down below and comment down some names for this one. It's probably going to be Jeremy. Why did I get that out so easily?
Okay.
It's the same thing. You know how the sweet potato had like the little streams and stuff sometimes?
Mm-hmm.
It's the same thing. It's just pumpkin. So if we was making a pumpkin pie, we could use all of that and the insides and stuff.
All right.
I
think that's good.
More seeds.
Yeah, okay. You want to draw your face?
You know how you want to do your face?
Yeah.
Bless you.
Thank you. Here.
Draw how you want to draw it. It could be whatever you want it to be.
Okay, the eyebrows.
Oh. We heard it happen.
Okay, now I need to do the mouth. Did she just ditch me?
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe, but she'll probably be back. And you know she gotta go check that phone.
And
the then whatever you draw it up, we gotta cut out.
You want to see it, honey?
Mm-hmm. Oh. How you going to cut that
That's
out?
That's the eyebrow. That's the nose, the eyes,
and that's the mouth. How you going to cut that mouth like that? Easy. You got to be careful the top with that head so you don't cut the whole thing off. Be careful.
Okay. Oh, I matched.
Close it, because you're done, right?
No, not yet. I gotta add makeup. You need lashes. It's a girl, by the way.
Wait, how are you gonna cut all this stuff out?
Okay, I'm done.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. What is this?
Eyebrows.
What is this?
Eyes.
And what is this?
Mouth.
Oh no.
Okay,
want me
to cut it?
I
want
to do the eyes. Yes. So that top part, you gotta be careful with that because see how close it is to the.
Mm-hmm.
You might have to bring it down some, but be careful with it.
Stop that.
Okay.
Oh,
don't. Let me get it. You know, rejuvenated.
Excuse me.
Y'all not gonna do the top part first? I'm gonna do the eyes first.
Oh, okay.
You should do the heart first. Stop that.
You gonna pray?
Yes. I know they're gonna do something iconic. This is a living moment.
This one eye.
That ain't my eye.
Yeah. Oh no, look at the eye.
My eye. I know you like my eye. Let me see.
Just gotta clean it out.
Just poke that through and put a little hole through.
There you go. I think it still needs to be poked through a little more.
Don't bark.
Black Barky.
I have no idea. Nothing about it. How are you guys gonna cut that mouth? Well, you wanna know what kind of mouth I did?
What?
An Ariel model mouth.
Oh.
And I added teeth.
Okay.
My eye!
Mm-hmm. Let me see.
Ain't eating that.
You gotta cut around it a little more to make the eye a little wider. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Even at the end of the day,
you can't always
be right. You guys know I have good singing. I love singing. Mm-hmm. That's my talent. Like when I get older, I'm probably gonna be a singer.
Yeah.
Like Beyonce.
Hey.
She's my favorite. I'm a big fan of her. I know almost all of her songs. I know all of them. Like Ego. No doubt nobody can beat me. She can't even beat me.
Oh.
Mommy can't even beat me. He can't even beat me. But I'm just the pro. Just like how I made that guacamole avocado, I'm the pro. But I'm not a pro at grabbing bones. Yeah, get that eyebrow. Whee! Yeah.
It's a big old eyebrow.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that eyebrow. Purr.
Period.
Yeah. Can I poke it out?
How to get it?
No. You're not getting that. Tired. He didn't have enough today.
She ain't even do nothing.
This is the most laziest dog in the world.
What kind of mouth is this?
It's an area model mouth with teeth.
Wait, okay.
Cut it like an area model.
I don't know how to cut that.
Let me see. I know.
Move.
Delicious. Yeah, I did a area model mouth with some teeth. I don't know why I put that line right there. I tried doing an area model. You got this. Go see and see, cause I don't know how to do it.
What time, how much time on this video?
18.
It broke off. She can go back in the blade.
It broke.
Ooh. You got to probably use a regular knife just to use the
show.
Papa, I don't know how you
want me to do this now.
Where are you?
I did this side, but the blade, I can't.
So try to get the teeth. Wait, Go the other way. Put the blade down away from you. Yeah. Well, just take the teeth out. Just do the teeth part.
She want the teeth in on the pumpkin.
You can just do the teeth.
You can just do the teeth. And they don't have to be perfect. It was top teeth and bottom teeth. I don't think that was a tooth.
What was it, a tooth?
I don't think that was a tooth. I think that was just part of the mouth. That's a tooth, yeah.
That's not a tooth.
No, go back. The little square.
I know, but she wants this to still be on the pumpkin. That's what I'm saying.
She wants the tooth to come out. She wants the tooth to come out.
I asked her and she told me, because I done cut the hole around here and left. I cut all of this around and I left the teeth because she said she wanted the teeth to still be attached to the pumpkin. Because now, since she wants, it's just going to be a square mouth.
Okay.
She don't even know what she wants.
Excuse me.
Okay. So you keeping everything but the teeth. You taking everything off but the teeth.
Mm-hmm. I should just do a square for like.
Well, she could just cut around it, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Shorting down here, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. No, we're all fine. I probably just a little.
Got one tooth.
Yeah. You keep it down at the bottom, right?
This is a tooth?
Yeah, there's teeth at the bottom?
Yeah, there's teeth at the bottom. Let me make sure. Yeah, like that's a tooth right there.
Mm-hmm. I think you should leave that piece.
This, the tooth is right here.
So see how you just took a tooth out? You're making a big square at the bottom, see?
Yeah. this tooth right here.
Yep.
That's not missing.
You just took a tooth out. Look at it. Just go on to the next one. That's what I'm trying to tell you. See that big old thing?
So
that big
this?
Square?
Yeah. And take this?
That's a tooth. And that's a tooth right there.
Why you wait till I cut it and say it's that's a tooth?
No, we're telling you. No, why? I asked the complication.
I said that's a tooth.
You just said that's a tooth. Now you're saying that's a tooth. But I just, she
it
just
looks like tea.
Yeah.
I'm lost at what she's asking me to do. Because now I'm completely lost. How am I supposed to cut it if everything will be a tooth?
Well, now y'all see my dilemma, what I have to deal with every day.
I'm so lost.
Yes, usually. Which part you want to take off?
That's a tooth. All of these, like this one's a tooth, this one's a tooth, this one's a tooth, that's a tooth.
So which one you want to, which part you want to take off?
That one.
That's what I was doing.
Take which one off?
That one.
At the top?
Yes, because that one's a tooth. These ones look like a tooth.
He had a yellow mouth. Now leave that one, right? That's a tooth.
Yeah, but I gotta cut this right here, but I gotta cut this off.
For what?
I'm following her outline. Is this a tooth right here?
Yes.
This right in here is a tooth?
Yes.
Or is that a tooth?
That's a tooth.
Okay, so if I'm asking you this is a tooth, then it's not a tooth. You're not comprehending?
That's a tooth.
But I just asked you, was this a tooth?
Yeah, because I know I was that.
I'm defeated.
Do your own teeth. Cut your teeth out the way you want.
I'm so lost.
Like a pattern.
It's like something that's fun. I always turn into something that ain't fun. It never fails.
Mommy, look. Mommy, look, watch this. Is this a tooth?
Yes.
Is this a tooth?
Yes.
So what am I cutting?
Can you cut both of them or no?
You want the teeth to come out or you just want to cut around the teeth?
Just cut around the teeth.
But this doesn't even have a tooth. That's what I'm saying. I'm getting a cramp.
Oh God.
What?
What?
Oh God, you gave him a tooth. Oh God, tooth. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, they ain't even a tooth. It's a tooth now. How much time we got in this video?
27 minutes.
Who?
27 minutes.
Oh, God.
Whew. You got a jacket mouth.
That's good.
I can't get that piece out. Move, girl.
Wait.
How did this break?
It's time for you to cut your finger off. I need to go in the trash. You can put in the bag with the rest of that pumpkin garbage. Funny. She got your little teeth.
No, that's a tooth.
She got it.
That was supposed to be a tooth.
It's a tooth. Oh!
Delicious.
She don't even want it.
She's licking it though.
She's eating it.
She's
eating it.
She's
breaking
it. She's eating it.
Yeah. No, she spit that crap right out.
Yeah. Now, what is she eating?
She ate a piece of it, but she spit it out. She don't want it. Now she put it back in her mouth. Let's see. See, she keep messing with it.
She also her food.
Yeah, Sis don't pay no food. Sis eats her food. She don't want it. Let her get some meat. It'll been gone.
2 seconds. Oh. I took the wall. The pool.
And hey, you were sleeping.
Black Barbie don't play no food now.
Black Barbie.
She videoing, but she on the phone too, y'all. So y'all don't think she talking to herself. She can't let the phone go.
Can't let that phone.
She can't get
go.
On the phone and do a video. All up in the video. Be careful with that. Watch out for the fly. Pull that chair out from that wall. Black Barky dripped in.
Purple
is so shiny. Mmm.
It's a
really
good pumpkin.
It's your pumpkin that
Judas
on.
I
said,
take a little edge.
I'll
give
him
some little earrings. Some stuff.
Oh, I know what I need to do now. What? I forgot to do it. I forgot to do.
Don't give me no extra. No more. That's enough.
I forgot ears.
Cut that little piece of himself.
It's okay.
You gotta take the stuff off the top.
I'm doing it now. Remove your pumpkin. That's move, no, move him. I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna cut it.
That's it, girl. Oh. How'd you guys? Oh. This out your guys' way. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Pass me the cinnamon, Mom.
Ooh, no.
I said, Mom.
Take this off?
Yes.
Oh, it's not my good thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now take your finger and put the petroleum jelly.
Where?
I'm not a little cut pee, yeah. I'm gonna get pumpkin on in that Vaseline. I'm going to go to a different finger.
I'm going to put too much in this minute's ink. Mommy, I'll take the wall. Mommy, I got a cramp.
Girl, you like an old lady.
It's not in my stomach.
I'm just saying, you like an old woman. Something wrong with you.
Mommy.
Like an old lady. I ain't never seen no youngin. Something stay wrong with him. Always gotta ail me.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm
gonna stick my pumpkin.
What about the nose?
Oh yeah,
what
about the nose?
Yeah, I hope y'all gonna put him outside. I gotta get y'all to light. Okay. You gonna take the little ugly ear off or no? You gonna leave the ugly ear off?
What's the ear? No!
You gonna leave it on there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna make my own ear.
You cut it off, okay. It's gonna get rot.
So, hold on. This your picture? Y'all gotta do y'all finish your picture.
Yeah. Okay, Papa, that's enough. But you got pumpkin all in here. So I can't let
pumpkin. You gotta get nothing. Pumpkin out.
Come on.
Turn your pumpkin around.
You gotta hold it.
So you can take it. Which way y'all want me to do it?